is center mulling engagement with regional parties in Jammu and Kashmir. Well, sources say the center may start an engagement process with the mainstream parties in Jammu and Kashmir on restoration of statehood and holding assembly elections as well. While no group has received an invite so far, senior leaders say there are indications at the moment from the center that this might start sometime soon. And there might be a political initiative taken in this regard. The Gupkar Alliance, remember, led by Farooq Abdullah, says that they are not averse to start a dialogue if they get an invite from the centre. The National Conference has also indicated that it may join the delimitation process, there as well. Nazir joins us live now for more perspective on where this is going. Nazir, it's been a long duration of no conversation. That's how Gupkar Alliance had actually begun, saying that there will be no further communication. Now they seem to be, both sides seem to be in a mood to talk. What is this going to lead to?
Well, just a few days back, Gupkar Alliance held the first meeting after 6 months. It was seen as a dead, you know, alliance organization because of its lots of problems, and center was unhappy with this. But we saw a few days back, Farooq Abdullah walked into Mehbooba Mufti's residence and they held a meeting. Then they talked about they will be ready to talk if they get an invite. Then we talked to the different people who are part of this, and they're saying, look, center is now planning to initiate a dialogue process with the mainstream parties in Jammu and Kashmir, because center, it can't, you know, hold this, the Jammu and Kashmir running from Delhi forever. There has to be, you know, assembly elections. Prime Minister and Home Minister are on record. They are saying they will restore the statehood and, you know, hold elections, but they have never given the time frame. But for the first time, we hear the same leaders who were jailed after abrogation of Article 370. We may now be invited for a dialogue, for a, you know, process to see how statehood can be restored and the election can be held. Some are saying within 2 days, 2 weeks, they may get an invite, and they said they gave me an all-party meeting as well. Whatever that may be, the fact is, for the first time, the political parties see some hope in Jammu and Kashmir after abrogation of 370. So there would be some dialogue between the center and the leadership in Jammu and Kashmir.